We wanted to have a safe event for kids to come do for Halloween, and we wanted to have something really, really fun to do as well. And there's not a lot of haunted house type things, so that was a push for us. Plus, we all love Halloween.